half an hour.
BBC Wales on One. First at 9 o'clock, the world news with Michael Burke.
The government's considering charging drivers to use motorways. £75 a year, it says, would help pay for new roads. Labour's called it a poll tax on wheels.
It's a poll tax on wheels.
Labour has said the ideas are unfair and amount to a poll tax on wheels.